A first-year BA student from Jalna district in Maharashtra has developed a device that sends an alert to the phone of a loved one if a two-wheeler rider meets with an accident. Rajendra Pachfule developed this device at a cost of 5,000 rupees.
I was in college, 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 and I was in college, and I was in college. कितेक जनाला आपले जीव धक्के टाकाव लागले आणि मग मला एक आयडिया आली की आपण असं एक सिस्टम तयार करू जेणे करून लवकरात लवकर मदत ऍक्सिडेंट झालेला तात्काळ मदत कशी मिळेल त्यामुळे मी यंत्र बनवलेला आहे.
The device uses GPS or global positioning system installed in mobile phones to identify the exact location of the biker. The device also has the ability to alert an ambulance service and the police in case of an accident.